Great. Final question. What are your favourite things about Britain? Go.
Queen. I love the Queen.
Queen's great. Yeah.
Love the Queen so
big
much.
Fan.
Big fan.
Oh man. Did you hear him?
Wait. Guilty eyes and little white lies. Yeah, I played dumb, but I always knew that you talked to her. Maybe did even worse. I kept quiet.
The moments where I would panic and go, I don't know if I want to do this anymore. I don't think this is what I want in life. She was always there to kind of help me through those times of trouble, I guess.
The second that we called it quits, ain't it funny how you said you were friends? Now it sure as hell don't look like it. You betrayed.
I'm not doing it then!
You are coming.
I'm not!
Show her around just to shut me down. Show her off like she's a new trophy. I know if you were true, there's no damn way that you could fall in love with somebody that quickly. Ain't it funny? All the twisted games, all the questions.
You know, what's cool about Thomas, he doesn't get embarrassed too easy.
Really?
Yeah, like he, even though if he...
So
even
you
he,
tried, you tried to embarrass
oh,
him.
Oh, of course.
Brought her up and you told me I was paranoid. You betrayed me.
And then the chemistry between Tom Holland and Zendaya was so good. Their first screen test together, we were like, these two are so much fun together.